She was in here earlier, and she's in here again for a reason. All right, who are you?
I'm Julia. I work for MediPharma.
What's your true purpose in life?
Honestly, that's a great question. You're putting me on the spot. I don't really know. I think just live life and have fun.
I love that.
Yeah.
I'm only asking the hard questions for you.
Yeah, okay.
All right, so MediPharm, global leader. What's it a global leader in?
Pharma. We are medical grade cannabis. We're pharmaceutical and taking place in the rec space, and we're having a lot of fun doing it. So,
and as a brand manager who's leading the way and who's building this program for not only the good people in the recreational space, but also in the medical space, what do emerging markets need to know about what Canada's done here, and what's some of the biggest lessons that, you know, the emerging markets can take away from Canada?
I think people need to look at cannabis as more of a health and wellness aid than it being a stereotypical just gonna here or here to get high type of event.
How do they do that?
Education. You need to take the time to educate users, consumers, anyone who is interested in cannabis, and you do it from the very beginning. Cannabis is a very legacy market, and people don't know what that means. You need to come net new. Explain the cannabinoids. Explain what it does to your body. Explain how you can enjoy it on a day-to-day routine.
What's your favorite cannabinoid / what's the most impactful cannabinoid?
CBG is up and coming. That's my favorite. There's no THC, more CBD. CBG is one of those cannabinoids that just makes you happy.
Amazing. Thanks, Jules.